Flipjigsam, and today we're talking about why are we not scared of Zion Williamson. First, we're going to talk about his contract. The Pelicans have signed Zion to a $193 million max contract earlier this month that could be worth as much as $231 million. According to the Pelicans, Zion must weigh below 295 pounds or his contract will be dropped. So they will be monitoring this at all times so they know if he's less. So we don't know if it could drop $10 million less, $5 million. I think in the past we've seen it drop $10 million. But also Zion now has one of the highest chances of winning the 2023 MVP award, with alongside on his team Brandon Ingram, CJ McCollum, and Jonas Valanciunas. Now, Zion is one of the most dominant players. He has the athleticism of a beast, and he has the size to take over the court just like Shaquille O'Neal did. But the only thing is his athleticism could break a lot of bones for him. One of the other questions is, if Zion gets in shape, will he look like Luka Doncic right now? See, that's the Zion that all NBA fans love. But will we love him when he's in shape still? Will he be more trash-talking? Would he... We don't know. Would he be better or worse? Would his weight not be able to get him into the post more? Will he turn into Blake Griffin and start taking jump shots more? We don't know. The only thing we can do is find out in the next NBA season when Zion, I'm telling you, is going to explode and be in that MVP race. Now, remember to like and subscribe.